Dayanin na lang natin sa sayo, Ate Babs. Thank you.